On September 16, 2021, a decision shook the cricket circuit. It came as a shock but wasn't surprising. Virat Kohli announced that he would be stepping down from India's T20 captaincy after the conclusion of ICC T20 World Cup. That is scheduled to be played in the UAE in October and November. Hello and welcome to News 9. I am Shubhayan Chakravarti and joining me is veteran India cricketer Rumeli Dhar. Rumeli, welcome to News 9.
Thank
and
you.
This is a major development and we will discuss everything in detail. And also joining me is News 9 cricket data analyst Nikhil Narayan to talk all about the numbers, the statistics around Virat Kohli, the T20 captain. Rumeli, a big call to step aside from the T20 captaincy. What do you make of this decision?
I think jo maine dekha hai, unhone jo draft kiya hai pura letter, वो मैंने पढ़ा तो ऑब्वियसली इट्स शॉकिंग फॉर अस एवरी वन टू द वर्ल्ड. आई थिंक जो इंटेंस के साथ वो अपने परफॉर्मेंस अपने हर चीज़ देना चाहते हैं वो नहीं हो पा रहा है, जिसके लिए शायद कहीं ना कहीं उन्होंने ये डिसीजन लिया होगा कि स्टेप डाउन फ्रॉम कैप्टेंसी आफ्टर द वर्ल्ड कप. एंड उन्होंने टेस्ट और ODI में वो कैप्टेंसी करेंगे. आई थिंक जब वो नहीं भी कैप्टेंसी करेंगे T20 में, आई थिंक ही विल हेल्प हूएवर इज द कैप्टन, ही विल हेल्प. एंड मुझे लगता है कि उनकी जो परफॉर्मेंस जो लास्ट दो साल से उनकी परफॉर्मेंस नहीं आ रही है, तो आई थिंक आफ्टर दिस वर्ल्ड कप ही विल बेटर परफॉर्मेंस विद दैट.
ओके, सो इट्स अ बिग कॉल टू स्टेप असाइड एज वी हैव ऑलरेडी डिस्कस्ड, बट द टाइमिंग ऑफ इट हैज अर्क्ड मेनी. इट हैज मेनी हैव क्वेश्चन द टाइमिंग ऑफ द डिसीजन. So Rumeli, what do you make of this decision?
I think मुझे नहीं लगता कि टाइमिंग हर चीज होता है, बिकॉज आई एम ऑल्सो प्लेयर. तो जब उनको फील हुआ होगा विराट कोहली को, तो उन्होंने वो डिसीशन लिया है. एंड आफ्टर वर्ल्ड कप ही इज थिंकिंग के स्टेप डाउन करना चाहिए, उनके लिए भी अच्छा है और टीम सफर ना करे, एवरीथिंग इज मैटर. तो आई थिंक उन्होंने हर चीज सोच के ही इस चीज को डिसीशन लिया है.
एंड सो कमिंग टू निखिल, व्हाट डू यू मेक ऑफ विराट कोहली द T20I कैप्टन? वाज इट अ कैप्टेंसी, वाज इट अ वर्कलोड डिसीजन, और डू यू थिंक इट समथिंग एल्स हैज आल्सो प्लेड द रोल?
I think this is a huge call, and it's not only what Virat Kohli has stated. It's not only the burden of captaincy across the three formats for India. I think his batting is suffering in Test cricket and in, to an extent, in ODIs. That has played a role. He hasn't won any major ICC titles for India. That has also played a role. Then his record for the RCB is poor. No titles. His winning percentage is only 48%. That plays a part too. Also, there is a change of coaching staff soon. For the Ravi Shastri is going to go away after the T20 World Cup. So the Shastri Kohli duo, Shastri was like, you know, Kohli's, if I can quote the Mahabharata, his Krishna. Like if he was Arjun, he was his Krishna, like his Sarthi. So if Shastri is going, Kohli has a bit of a, that power Kohli had over the team is going to be reduced after the T20 World Cup. Also, MS Dhoni being appointed as the mentor also sort of reduces Kohli's influence. So I think this idea of split captaincy is being mooted by the BCCI for the last 3 or 4 months. And I think this is not a sudden call. There is a lot of backdoor, you know, drama which has been happening, and this is the result of all of that.
So Rumeli, Virat Kohli specifically mentioned workload in his statement. But do you think it was just the workload or the bio bubble environment, the hectic calendar?
It's actually workload, because Nikhil also said ke unpe intensity aur unki jo matches ka jo pressure hai wo obviously unpe pressurize kar raha hai, jiske wajah se wo apni performance jo hai apni specially batting mein nahi de pa rahe, aur in cheezon ke wajah se unki jo performance down ja raha hai. I think unhone agar ye decision liya hai Virat Kohli ne, I think for him it's a good decision for her.
And coming to Nikhil, the statistics, the numbers, what do they tell about Virat Kohli, the T20I captain?
Actually, it's quite fascinating. The irony is that Virat Kohli hasn't yet led India in a T20 World Cup. So, you know, and his record in bilaterals is astonishing. He has led India to 12 series wins out of 17 in which he has captained, which is an astonishing record. His win-loss ratio is the second best in T20I history, only after Sarfaraz Ahmed. 45 matches as captain, 29-1. That's an incredible record. So Kohli has been a very, very successful T20I captain for India.
So coming to Rumeli, the team, Indian team, Virat Kohli the captain, they have a perfect opportunity to give a fitting farewell to Virat Kohli, the T20I captain. Do you see this drought coming to an end?
Maybe because team बहुत अच्छा कर रही है और मुझे लगता है कि इस साल जो वर्ल्ड कप है, वर्ल्ड कप आई थिंक इंडिया में वापस आएगा. जो कप है वो विराट कोहली लिफ्ट करेंगे और आई थिंक उसके साथ काफ़ी डिग्निटी के साथ वो उस कैप्टनसी से नीचे आएंगे. तो आई थिंक इट्स अ वेरी गुड चांस टू टेक अ कप.
सो दैट्स अ वेरी बिग कॉल बाय रोमेली हियर ऑन न्यूज़ 9 दैट विराट कोहली विल लिफ्ट द T20 वर्ल्ड कप दिस ईयर इन द UAE. बट कमिंग टू निखिल, not only the lack of trophies, I feel Virat Kohli's captaincy has come under scanner because of the tactical astuteness, tactical calls made on the field, especially in the shorter format of the game. RCB, Royal Challengers Bangalore in IPL has also played a major role, the trophyless run under Virat Kohli. So can you shed some light on Virat Kohli, the RCB captain?
Yes, so Virat Kohli, the RCB captain, has lost more matches than he has won. Also, no titles for RCB. He took over the captaincy from Vittori in 2012, mid-season 2012. So 9 seasons, no titles. And the person who's going to take over, Rohit Sharma, has 5 titles. You know, that is a big difference. So that obviously has played. That pressure of not performing for RCB as captain has obviously played out. And
how does Virat Kohli fare against Rohit Sharma? Because 5 IPL titles, obviously, it gives a major advantage to any player. But statistically, where does he stand? What number of wins as a captain?
Correct. So he Virat Kohli's RCB win percentage is 48%, whereas Rohit Sharma is the best ever in IPL history, 60%. So, you know, there is pressure there also. So, yes, this not performing for RCB as a captain has got to do a lot with this decision also.
Okay. Rumeli, who do you think can succeed Virat Kohli, the T20I captain? Obviously, we all know that Rohit Sharma is being tipped as the hot favourite to take over Virat Kohli, but he's 34 right now. And what do you think? Who should take over? Should it be Rohit or should it be someone younger?
I think age nahi count karna chahiye kabhi bhi. तो मुझे लगता है कि अगर विराट कोहली नीचे आ रहे हैं, कैप्टेंसी से नीचे आ रहे हैं, तो आई थिंक नेक्स्ट कैप्टन विल बी द रोहित शर्मा. बिकॉज रोहित ने काफ़ी मैचेस उन्होंने कैप्टेंसी किया है एंड उनको एक्सपीरियंस भी काफ़ी है. तो मुझे लगता है कि जो अभी आफ्टर वर्ल्ड कप जो भी कैप्टन होंगे वो रोहित शर्मा ही होना चाहिए.
Thank you so much, Rumeli. Thank you so much, Nikhil, for your inputs, for your insight. It was a fascinating discussion on Virat Kohli, the T20 captain. While the development has sent shockwaves in Indian and worldwide cricketing circuit, it remains to be seen who will take over captaincy duties from Kohli after the T20 World Cup. That's it for today's special show on Virat Kohli, the T20I captain. For more news and updates, subscribe and keep watching to News 9.